the alphabet, starting with A. The name of your story is The Teenage Witch. The Teenage Witch. And please take 3 steps forward, team. Start.
As a teenager, there was something wrong with me. Because I looked normal, everyone thought I was normal, but I was not.
Carefully, I lived my life like a normal human being.
Dangerously, I didn't know I was a witch.
Eventually, I found out after my friend told me I was a witch.
I could not eat normally.
George was my name. Hallucinating was one of the things I did very often, which was why I was a witch.
I was hallucinating from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m.
Just before I went to bed, sometimes I would see lights turning into people.
Ghosts. Trees came alive.
Everywhere I turned,
turn, there was something there to haunt me in my dreams the next night.
Finally, I had figured out what was happening.
Genius, I thought. I am a genius. There's only one solution.
Heading down towards my campsite on the path, it came to me, and I knew exactly what I needed to do.
I saw lights flickering as I was walking down.
James, my best friend, fell downstairs.
Kimberly, my other best friend, I quickly ran to help James get up.
Luckily, he wasn't that hurt.
My goodness me, I screamed. At the bottom of the stairs, a bone. James's bone.
No, what happened? I screamed.
Only a doctor could tell what happened.
People were scared to help James.
Quietly, I tried to sneak back to the campsite.
Running back because I saw a ghost running around.
Ghost was whispering beside my ear.
To my surprise, the ghost actually looked quite friendly, so I decided to have a chat.
Unfortunately, he wasn't friendly and almost tried to kill me.
Various ghosts turned up. They were friendly, scary.
Xander saw everything that was happening and didn't come and help.
You have to realize. You have to realize without these ghosts, James would be at the bottom of the stairs with no leg broken.
Zooming away rather.